Cincinnati police are looking for a man who may have kidnapped two children this morning, assaulted the mother of at least one of the kids. News 5's Brian Hamrick is live with details from the scene in Mount Airy. Brian, bring us up to date.
Yeah, Lisa, here's what we know. The mother says she was beaten, then the man took off with her two children. Beyond that, details are kind of sketchy, and the police don't seem to be in any hurry to get this information out. Now, let's share with you what we do know, and this is really from police radio transmissions. They're looking for Andre Ingles. He's 45, 6'2", 240, brown eyes, black hair, full beard, gray jacket, orange shirt, black jeans. Ingles is believed to be with Elijah Landers. He's 11 years old, black hoodie, khaki pants, gym shoes, 5'4", about 80 pounds. And there may be another child with them as well. Now, again, this is where this happened. This is an address off of Shady Mist. It's actually off of Colerain Avenue. Police had been here since about 9 o'clock this morning. Here's what they say happened. Last night, Ingles came to the apartment and assaulted this woman. That's the mother of at least one of these two children. They put a warrant out on Ingles. He apparently called police, said he was going to turn himself in, but showed up here again instead. The mother says she was beaten, and the two kids were put into the car. The suspect drove off with them. Now, the man is apparently the father of at least one of these kids. Police say they are going to issue an Amber Alert, but so far they have not done that. But if they're trying to get this man, he's trying to get away. That's 60 miles every minute they can go. It's been 3 hours, so that's 180 miles so far. So anyway, that's where we stand at this point. And that's the information we have. So far, no Amber Alert put out on this. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.